Lend your ears, lend your hands, lend your movement, anything you can. Come to teach, come to be taught, come in the likeness, in the image of God. 'Cause you can be like that, with all that humbleness and all that respect. All of the power invested in me, beat hard to love my enemies. All of the black bags over the heads of the dead and dying. The more I understand about the human race, the less I comprehend about our purpose and place. And maybe if there was a clearer line, the curiosity would satisfy. Time-based prophecies have kept me from living. In the moment I'm struggling to trust the divinity of all the gods and what the hell they have planned for us. I cry for the creatures who get left behind, but everything will change in the blink of an eye. And if you wish to survive, you will find the guide inside. Choppy waves, the feelings and the places and the seasons change. The galaxies remain. Energy fields pulling the body to space. The angels that accomplish in the spiritual waste. The hate that gives me disrespect in my spiritual pace. Tenfold the mana when the planets are in place. In polar alignment, we're on assignment. Bodies on consignment. Return them to the circus. And what is the purpose? What is the purpose? And would you believe it? Would you believe it if you knew what you were for and how you became so informed? Bodies of info performing such miracles. I am a miracle made up of particles, and in this existence I'll stay persistent, and I'll make a difference, and I will have lived it alone.